A fight on a high school football field led to the cancellation of the game, and now accusations that coaches may have been involved as well.
KOAT Action 7's anchor Tanya Menez is talking to students who had a front row view of the brawl.
Yeah, Doug and Shelley, I talked to a cheerleader today who was standing just a few feet away from the fight, and she described it as pure chaos. And now more reports are surfacing that it wasn't just students who jumped into this mess.
A fiasco on the field. Rio Grande and Albuquerque High football players brawling. With the clock grinding to a halt in the second quarter, the gridiron gridlock played out in its place.
It was just chaotic, really chaotic.
Cheerleader Alexandria Flores had a front row view of the action, standing on this same track you see in the video right by the field.
I'm on the field, I'm just cheering, and we're facing the crowd about to cheer, and then all of a sudden, after the play ends, we just see a big football player just coming at each other.
Flores watched with fear as the football free-for-all grew into several individual fights. And it wasn't just the players on the field.
Coaches, refs, security guards, parents.
APS police are now investigating the incident, reviewing video to see whether coaches may have been involved in the fight, not just breaking it up. Multiple witnesses say they saw a Rio Grande coach punch an Albuquerque High player. Students hope that's not true.
We look up to coaches as an example of good sportsmanship, and the fact that something like that happened just you don't know where else to look for that example.
The athletic directors from both schools not commenting on the clash, but students have a lot to say.
They can't believe that such a big thing could happen at a friendly football game.
Clearly, not so friendly anymore.
APS offices are closed today for the holiday, but the investigation into the brawl will resume tomorrow. Doug.
An APS spokesperson says students and coaches could be punished for the altercation.